Well, I went to the mosque, and this is the reason why. I had to stand up. I turned the telly on, and I saw what happened, and it ripped my guts out. It made me die inside, yeah? As I said to the imam, I wanted to jump through the telly and hit the crap out of that bloke. Yeah, I'll tell you honestly, yeah? I hate people like that who say...